They're going to kill me for this. Whoa, kind of starts off the same way, you notice that? Whoa, why don't we all just get stoned? Get drunk and sing beer drinking songs. Between Brezhnev and Begin, Khomeini and Reagan, we might as well all just get stoned. Scared half to death. The eyewitness news leaves me used and abused, and I find myself gasping for breath. There's strikes and inflation and strife between nations. The world's in a hell of a mess. And no matter who's hurting, there's one thing for certain: the whole world to blame, the U.S. Oh, why don't we all just get stoned, get drunk and sing beer drinking songs. Between Brezhnev and Begin, Khomeini and Reagan, we might as well all just get stoned. The Russians like us, and we don't like them. The Israelis hate the Arabs. Iran and Iraq are on each other's back, and El Salvador's still up for grabs. I wish they'd take Idi Amin and Khomeini and Gaddafi and all of the rest. Tie them all to a chair and make them stare at Yasser Arafat till he uglied the whole bunch to bed. Why don't we all just get stoned, get drunk and sing beer drinking songs. Between Brezhnev and Begin, Khomeini and Reagan, we might as well all just get stoned. There's mass unemployment, crime in the streets, inflation gets worse every day. They're taxing us maximum, and Congress ain't axing them. They take most my paycheck away. And now Social Security's become an obscurity. Where the hell's all the money we pay? Economics will break us. We ain't got a chance to see the way. So, what are we gonna do? Why don't we all just get started?